Australian Air Force also had a version of this. Was the CT-4, and commonly called the Parrots, which were red and white.
Yeah, the CT-4, there's one of on the flight line out there, actually have the same wing, pretty much, the same rear fuselage, pretty much, but they have a six-cylinder engine and they have a slightly bigger cockpit for big Air Force pilots. All the CT4 and the Atura fly very similarly. Most of the numbers that you would use are the same.
Some of these loops that Andrew is pulling, he'd be getting up to 4.5 G's as he comes out the bottom of the loop. Doing a hesitation barrel roll here at the moment. Very nice work.
Now, why does the engine cough on that one and not, for instance, on the Yak 52, Lee?
Well, this particular engine has, I don't think it has inverted oil and fuel, which means you can fly upside down for a few seconds, but only for a few seconds. The aircraft will cough, but the engine will restart immediately because the propeller never stops.
As I was saying earlier, Jeremy is one of a dozen instructors that work here at Liverdale. The flying school's been running since 1968, and here's the jet. Jet fighter is getting airborne. Put your hands over your ears. In this category.
Coming past in the dirty configuration with the undercarriage down and some flaps as well to show you what it looks like with quite a fair bit of power applied to it. Up comes the undercarriage and it cleans it up.